culture. Since when was it cool to be fucked up and hopeless? I was born in the 90s. Chicago been dangerous, I grew up with vultures. That's what we've been told you. Since media done started giving exposure, y'all think that it's new, now you think that it's cool. So you didn't get checked by a soldier. I grew up in the north side, everybody selling drugs. Either you hustling to get it high, better be about it. If your head caught to the side, everybody know somebody that would die for the gang signs. Every other hour is a homicide. Every time that you imparted, there's a chance that you could die. Go ahead and jump if you think that you could fly. Don't come to my city if you tryna stay alive. Shytown, my town, is nothing like your town. Everybody acting like this shit is cool now. Look, I never gang bang, never went against the grain. I just stayed in my lane, kinda bred, bitch. And I knew everybody, everybody knew me. Only thing I never did was try to stay low-key. I was really getting money, but the paranoia made it hard for me to breathe. So I knew I had to leave, but my sister here, so I'm back every year. And I don't tell nobody but my family that I'm here. Cause my city crooked, ain't no telling who my enemy. You could be the one that's standing right next to me. That's real shit, move on the defense with a big clip that'll knock off your beef tips. I remember when I'm fully in Austin, going guy ahead of crazy season bitches, they busting. I'm smoking on the lab, but they hit the buzz down. What you want, Joe? Shit, I'm on my way now. Hit my first bitch in the shy 14. Hit my first lick in the shy 15. First time I got my ass kicked was in the shy. If I said it, then it happened, then I'd be a damn lie. Him, my brothers need me, they know I'm that guy. If it came to a fight, toe to toe, let us ride. Never claim the block, used to ride around a lot. Got higher than a bitch, had cool, I will spot. Made a couple plays, blew a bag at the hip. This was back in the days, nowadays it ain't shit. Went to rapper right to hit some college bitches. Then I moved to Tennessee, started handing business. And I'm all about my money, I need my deposit. I never pancake, no matter the profit. I grew up in the shots, I got this knowledge. Chicago taught me shit you couldn't learn up in college. On God. On God. Hold on, hold on. What I say? Hold on. I said, all about my money, I need my deposit. I never pancake, no matter the profit. I grew up in the shots, I got this knowledge. Chicago taught me shit you couldn't learn up in college. On God.
Yeah. Hey, they freed Moya. They freed Moya. When the city got haters, will always be a testament to my foundation. You heard me? Shout out Boss Mike, been rocking with me since day one. I remember I was 15 with Blanco and Clubby. Man, nobody was trying to let a 15-year-old and 21 and over spot it. You said, fuck it, and got my ass on stage. Little did you know what the fuck you started. Shout out Key 20, Chino, Kuwau, Shy Storm, Triton, Dante, Santoyo, Rosin, Miss Coco, Ate, Kimmy, Gonyazo, man, the whole black world. Chicago moves really what got me rapping. Anyway. Matter of fact, Skyler cut the beat. Fuck what they talking about. Chicago will always be home. Flight Nation family. Windy City, Calle Haters. Free to wear and God bless the day.